What is up, Boleros Nation? Bagong import ng TNT Tropang Giga na si Matt Mobley nag-apoy ang kamay mula sa 3-point range sa kanyang debut game sa PBA. Boleros Nation, dinomina ng Bay Area Dragons ang Token Tech Tropang Giga kahapon sa score na 140-108. Panalong-panalo ang Bay Area Dragons at sila na ngayon ang nahuhuli sa standings. Congratulations, Bay Area Dragons! Sa kabilang banda, para sa TNT Tropang Giga, alam naman natin na recently na pinalitan nila si Cameron Oliver due to an injury. At ang replacement import nito na si Matt Mobley ay very impressive sa kanyang debut game. Pinatunayan nito na isa siyang absolute sniper with his 38 points at nagpaulan lang ito ng 3 points. Hitting 7 out of 14 with a 50% impressive 3-point field goals clip. At kung magpatuloy ang gantong laruan ni Matt Mobley, mukhang siya na ang magiging import para sa Governor's Cup. At Boleros Nation, excited ba akong mapanood kung ano pa ang mapapakita ni Matt Mobley. Lalo na pag nag-build na siya ng chemistry sa kanyang mga teammates. At ika nga nito, binaliwala nito ang kanyang jet lag. At pinatunayan nitong handang-handa siyang maglaro para sa Token Tech Tropang Liga. Ngayon naman, ipakinggan na rin ang kanyang panayam sa ating mga kaibigan sa Sports Week PH.
Wednesday? No, Sunday. The last time we played Sunday. I mean, we have a couple of injuries that hurt us a lot. We got some guys playing out of position. So we're just going to fight this last game and see what happens. Hopefully win. Hopefully we can maybe still make playoffs. You never know. But we're just going to continue to work hard and see what happens.
Was it difficult for you also that you were in a position that you need to win some games in order to move?
Yeah, you know, it's always hard. Adds a little more pressure for us. But you know, that's what we're here for. We're going to try and fight through it and make it happen.
How about playing against taller imports? What do you see that challenge for you?
Well, you know, coming from Europe, this guy is always taller than me. I've been playing against taller guys my whole life, so that's not really much of a problem.
At Boleros Nation, impressed din ba kayo sa debut game nitong si Matt Mobley? Excited na rin ako para sa ating mga Talk and Text Tropang Liga fans. At kayo, Boleros Nation, ano bang masasabi nyo sa debut game nitong si Matt Mobley? Please leave a comment on the comment section below. At kung nagustuhan nyo ang content ko na to, please don't forget to hit the like at mag-subscribe. Hit nyo na rin yung notification bell para ma-update kayo sa mga upcoming videos ko. And Boleros Nation, I'm out. Peace out.